One more floor left to go. And before we get there is something we need to take care of first. As long as this fellow... No, not as long as... As soon as this fellow passes by. Dum-dum-dum.
Don't move!
Oh. Well, that was not a very good start. Also, the menu sound effects aren't playing for some reason. Wait here instead for the guard to pass. And this time not hang so close to him. After all, I don't want to be smelling his butt the whole way. How about instead I hip-scop, hop-skip, and jump. Like so. Now, the place I want to get to is that. Library. Hello. And would the frame rate please stabilize? It's there. But before we go up there, there's a little bit of something I need to take care of.
But wait, who is this I spy? Who dares a word from my domain?
That's good. We've already had
that. Try it a little more angry like this.
This
will make a nice little bonus.
Bye. Right, I have the flute, which is worth loot. See, I think the maximum loot for this mission is like 2,850. And of course I go the long way around. Right, there was nothing here, and yeah, of course this is locked as well. Makes sense. Given how that door below was locked as well. Let's see what this place is like. Heal, plenty of hard stone, and a little shadow. Not something I'm terribly fond of. But I do not see much in the way of patrolling guards. Neither do I hear them. Oh. Of course I spoke too soon. see, do you have anything to pickpocket? Nope.
Come out and fight me!
Oh, I guess I stepped a bit on the hard, made a bit of noise on the stone floor. But very, very little. And I'll take that. And nothing there.
Is someone there? I'm starting to see things. I'd better get some rest.
We almost have everything. And I don't think I should go through here. On account of the guards there, though they are not looking this way at the moment. But just to be safe. So is that guard going to go around here or? Nope, he's coming back. Oh wait, the guards are... Wait. Okay, now I don't know anymore myself. Okay, that guard just turned this way, so I guess it's just a case of... going past when they are not looking... like so. Oh crap. Please be Dark Shadow. Was not very good. Made some noise, but that.
Where are you, you tougher?
Oh, crap. I'm in a bit of a bad spot here. Is there any way for me to make it? Yes, there is. Phew. Also, do you... Oh, you look like you have something for me to pickpocket. A healing potion. And now let's go. Ah, crap. Also, I made some noise.
Where are you, you tougher?
Given that this is in the shadow, are they going to notice if I hack that down? Let's try it out. And whoop. I'll just go down here to grab that one purse from behind the lady in the... coat check place or whatever this is. there it is. 2870 loot. I think there's still a bit more. And looks like these guards are not that bothered about the tapestry being gone. Yep.
Who's there? Is someone there? Oh, what?
Huh? What is that?
Got you now!
Oh, crap. Now, don't mind me, just... Alright, so there is one more bit of loot I need to get. Also, Lady Valerius's office is at the end of this hallway and to the right. Up those stairs.
Show yourself!
Don't worry, I'll find you!
Yeah, that's a bad way to go. I'll just go back this way. Those boys aren't looking this way.
Did you see him there?
And you are going away. This is going fairly smoothly. Now you go over there. And I suspect you will turn around and come back soon. Yep. Wait a minute. Which god is which? Not entirely sure. Take a look here. Maybe they heard a bit, but... There we go. we go. No, my lips. Let's check the stats. Alright, all the loot, all the pickpockets. Very nice, now we can head back out. Thankfully we do not need to go all the way back the way we came in, just... we can... Sorry about that. We could go out the front door, but I do remember there being another way out of the sewers. You'll turn to your right. Nope. How many guards are there patrolling this floor? Or maybe their route is unnecessarily complicated. Right, you go there. I should probably wait for him to... By the sound of things, they aren't alerted. Oh dear.
We've got an intruder around. Watch out.
Sounds like they really did see me. Yep. Let's try this again. For a bit, I'll be watching you forever. Okay, you turn in there, and where do you go? You go forward, which is a good way to go. Okay, the guy in the far side is looking this way. No, he's not. Easy to tell from the sword, as it's always on the right. Yes, it will. I thought he hadn't actually seen me. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Get up to this, fair enough, and the frame rate jumps a bit for some reason. And this time the other guard did not turn around, so let's just worry about these guys. Okay, now if the far guard would... Okay.
Come out and fight me! Alright, where are you?
Okay. I hope I didn't alert them too much.
The thief he mentioned is skulking around.
Damn it. Maybe I should try distracting. I do not have actual noisemaker arrows, but well, I don't really like to use them anyway. Oh, okay. Once again, the other guy did not turn around. We are just... Okay. Now we are sitting pretty. And I missed the carpet landing. And another door vanishes into the ether. Why not? We could try getting out through the front door, but... remember there being another branch in the sewers which led out onto the streets. So that's the route we shall take. Or route if you prefer. There's the bowman. So I can just go through here. The other guard is somewhere which allows me to pass by. Say hi to these lovebirds again.
I saw something.
Hi. Another door which disappears. Oh! After that nervous breakdown, I'm back here, and hopefully this time I shall not be scared half to death. Okay, there's Senior Guard Person. So, ow, just bit my cheek. I'll just wait here for him to pass by and then sneak. Like a solid snake in the bush. Go. Hut, cottage. Nothing there. out. This is not the big corridor yet. Anyone home? Okay, and that's the way to the sewers, right? Yeah. You'd think someone would know this opening. Well, it's just out here. And I'm free falling, actually, apparently in front of a tavern. Let's see, of course, all the objectives are completed. Got all the loot, picked all the pockets, no damage. And that's it for the Song of the Caverns. One talisman left.